This one's about realizing you're a character in a novel and it's not going the way you want. It's called Author, Author. I'd like a word or two with whoever's been writing the book of my life. I could use some better dialogue, more believable characterization. I'd like a word or two with the author who designs my experience. It's high time for a little adventure. I wouldn't kill you to add a love interest. The things you do to me are meant to get a reader's sympathy, but it's a little bit much to live through without some kind of compensation. So pack up your volumes of liquid. I want you off this manuscript. I need to find somebody better. So I write a happy ending. Don't I deserve a happy ending? Don't I deserve a happy ending? Don't write me to sorrow. Don't write me down. Don't write me hollow. Things, a past of trouble and tribulation, a future where the dreams are paper thin. I'd like a word or two with whoever thought it was a good thing to weigh me down with desolation and leave me drifting in the dark alone. Don't I deserve a happy ending? Don't I deserve a happy ending? Then I am tremble. Don't you write me like Joan Vinci. I'm not yours to disassemble. Is it too much to ask for a little light, for a little laughter? Well, I am not demanding fairy tales or perfect ever after, but don't I deserve a happy ending? The miracles that rise up from the dirt.